Today we were able to release a brown pelican. He came into our hospital about 2 months ago, was pretty sick, kind of down, not in good body condition, and we were able to nurse him back to health to develop his flight muscles again, and today we released him here at Roberts Point Park.